line. If the race director is happy, the lights will change. The race gets underway now. Nicolai Müller mounted in the red Audi, goes diving up on the inside line. He has to breathe in, gets a bit of a squeeze, brakes, almost gets tapped in the tail there by Julien Dara. Side by side for the race lead. Jan Kisiel round the outside, has the advantage. Grabs the race lead. Aki Ravindra almost goes straight on in the Aston. He's lost one place, two places, three. Still tumbling, and he gets turned around at the top of the hill. Ravindra spins. Also off the road, I think, was Gabriele Piana's BMW, which is back on the road. And astonishingly enough, only those two have the incident and have ended up back in the race. Although Piana, I fear, has got a puncture or certainly some damage because that car has slowed right down. Jan Kisiel leads the way. Second is Dan McKay. Out of the pit lane. Oops, there is drama going into Surtees, though. We saw one car get tagged sideways. Meantime, the leader stormed downhill. Yeah.